When I was a kid growing up, I don't remember seeing any women playing team sports on television or seeing any women involved in the management or coaching or refereeing of sports. They simply weren't visible at all. But it's also important to see women in off-field roles, and I'm very glad that at this Asian Cup, we are seeing a number of women in off-field roles. We're seeing women fans, we're seeing women as part of the promotions, girls also, very important for the next generation. There's a saying that you can't be what you can't see. So for young girls to turn on the television or come to the stadium and see women in all of these roles is very important for the next generation, and it's very important for the future of football. We want to tap the whole talent pool and not half of it.
It's my game.
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 It's my game.